At approximately 6:25, officers received a call from Peyton Fant's mother stating that she had located her daughter at a residence in Bowling Green. Ms. Fant's mother stated that she had located her and was taking her back to her home in Glasgow. Officers responded to the mother's residence where they found Peyton Fant, spoke to her briefly, and it is confirmed that she has been located and that she is safe and that she is back home with her mother in Barron County.